Oh, here we go, dude. Okay, so judging by the chat here, you know what? Why don't we just do both? I think we'll have enough time to do both stories. Oh yeah, let's let this intro play. This intro is so good. Jadu with the 68 months. Thank you, brother. Thank you, man. Oh, I forgot. That was a really short intro. Oh, okay, my friends. This has got to be probably the most disturbing Twisted Metal out of the entire series of Twisted Metal. If you've never seen this game, but you know Twisted Metal, you're going to be in for quite a treat. Okay. How about we save... Let's save Grimm for last, shall we? Let's start off with, I don't know, should we do Grimm first or second? I don't know. First? All right, let's do it first. Damn. Talk about a vehicle select screen. There he is. Let's read it. Blackfield Asylum. Patient profile. Mr. Grimm, age 51. Very dangerous. Disorder. Post-traumatic stress disorder. Cannibalistic tendencies. Treatment. Psychotropic meds. Vegetarian diet. Avoid eye contact with patients. Control speed and special are max, but armor is so tiny. Let us begin. Enjoy.
In here, you lose track of time. Hours melt into days. Days turn into years. 30 years in my case. After so much time in solitary, I should have been getting better. But in my heart, I always knew there was no cure for what happened to me. But I kept on hoping. I knew if I waited long enough, I'd get revenge against the man who destroyed my mind. But I could only wait so long. Every day, the visions got worse. Soon I wouldn't be able to tell reality from my nightmares. But then, my life changed. He called himself Calypso. He said he ran a contest. Winner take all. In my case, first prize meant getting even with the man who stole my sanity. How could I refuse? I agreed to play.
Here we go. Nightfall again, you son of a gun. Thank you for the 10 gifted. Again. Thank you, homie. Zorko Bros, scrap and salvage. When I win this contest, I'll have my revenge. What he did to me, to my friend, it ripped my mind apart. What the hell happened to him? Don't say anything if you know the story. Because I assume some people don't know what the story is. All right, here we go. Okay, oh, shit. Okay, I got to remember the controls here. Okay, L1, okay, L1, L2, L1, R1. All right, fire. Oh, my God. By the way, the music and the maps are so sick. Oh, shit. How do I reverse? I don't go in reverse. Did I just press back? Hold on. Oh, okay. I got it. So Grimm's special move is the scythe. I think it does the most damage in the game. But the problem... Hold on. Shit. It's hard to hit. It's definitely hard to hit. And the problem with Mr. Grimm's defense is literally a big truck can just ram him and kill him instantly. So Maybe get ran by like Sweet Tooth or whatever. Oh, there we go. Oh shit, look at my health. Look. My health is already gone. See? It's just like that. Shit. Oh my god, dude. This is gonna be tough. This is gonna be super tough. Oh wait, I think if you hit like the... Hey! Oh, I'm dead. See, just like that. Oh, man. How do I turbo? Oh, okay, now I know how to... Okay. Shit. Okay, I'm gonna play like a little ass, okay? I gotta get used to it. I gotta get used to it. Uh-oh. Ooh, satellite. Oh, this is good. I think I have to keep this on top of a... Oh, no. Actually, no. It's like a... Oh, hit him. Yeah, nice. Yeah, it's like time, pretty much. There, more health. I'm gonna have to really make sure I can keep track of health. It's those little ramps thing, the little ramps with the electricity that you just saw is also health, too. But you can only use it twice, I think. Yeah. Oh, we got another one. Oh, shit. Oh, like, he rammed me once, and look at my health. Fucking crazy, dude. Okay, I gotta get some. There we go. Nice. Stop rolling over. That's one down. And every time you kill someone, you're gonna see they're gonna be running outside, pretty much covered in fire. And if you bump them with your vehicle, you get health back, I think. If I remember that correctly. This game is brutal, pretty much. What the? Oh my god, this is gonna be so tough, dude. This is gonna be... Shit. There we go. You gotta press that twice. Once to launch it, and then a second time to, drop it. It, like, almost instantly. Yeah, this had online. Oh my god, I fucking... I'm so rusty. All right, I got another sat. Yeah. Damn it. Yeah, I think it's like a separate game. It's just called Twisted Metal Online. Or Twisted Metal Black Online. I think that's what it's called. Man, I flip over a lot. Oh. Damn, I almost comboed him. Huh. Shit. Oh no. I need some health. Ugh. Nice. Watch out for that mine, too. I don't have any more turbo. Damn it. I gotta go for this. Oh, I got the zoomies. Oh, my gosh. All right, this one's a pretty cool weapon. And this is what it does. Zoomy, 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 zoomy. Damn. They all home into a player, too. And it tells you, what the hell? Who's that guy? What the fuck? Dude, I dare you. Ah! Okay. Hey, I'm fine. Oh, sweet. Shit. Machine gun upgrade. Gas cans. What the hell? Oh, hit them both. Oh, that's so hard to hit them with. It's so hard. Oh, I think this is a power missiles, right? The strongest missile in the game. They're really hard to hit. They don't home in on anyone. Oh, shit. There's some health up there, too. I kind of want to get that health. Oh, yeah. Oh, he's almost dead. Oh, God, I got it. All right. Where the hell are you? Woo! Damage. That's why Grimm does the most damage in the game. But also takes the most damage in the game. So it kind of, you know, has its ups and downs. Oh, shit. Okay, this should finish him off. Maybe. Come on, get over here. Oh, that would have been sick of a hit. Damn, dude, stay still. At this point, if I ram into him, it'll kill him pretty much. But he just won't stay still. Got the ricochet. I'm gonna get some more items here. And I'm gonna do a little barrel roll. Hit that guy. Okay, this should be enough to finish off the rest. I don't think I have any more heals at this point. I don't think so. Environmental pickup. Ooh. Bomber attack. Okay, so each map, I think, has, like, an environmental attack. So the bomber attack, I think, like, a gigantic... Like, a plane should come by, I think. They drop a whole bunch of bombs. Yeah, see, there it is. I don't know if it did, though. I have no idea. Shit. Oh no. Oh no. I only have one. Fuck. Okay. Oh. Oh. Oh, oh, oh. Yes. Another one. That's another one. Oh, jeez. Yeah, that's everybody. Sweet. You win, save game. Yes. Beautiful. Oh, yeah, we get to pick which levels we want to do. Oh, that's right. I forgot about that. Nightfall, thank you again for the 2 extra subs. Appreciate it. I think we should do Suburbs. I think Suburbs is a pretty cool map, if I remember correctly. Oh, yeah, I think, Twisted Metal does have the directional, like, special attack inputs, but I don't remember. My killing instinct, it's coming back to me now, just like in the war. I'd forgotten how good I am at this. Eek. I forgot what the directional input... I know you can throw, like, an ice beam, but I forgot. Oh, this one has a cool soundtrack, too. Shit. All the time. Oh, my goodness. Don't judge me. We pick up a lot of stuff. Up, up, right shield, up, up, left jump. It's special is like up, down, up, down. Oh yeah, there it is. Up, down, up, down. Oh, reticle. This one's pretty good too. All right, let's see. I think I have to hold the button down. Fuck, I didn't do it correctly. Damn it. This does. Oh, that activates the lightning. So if anyone's over there, they get screwed. Cool. Oh. Okay. What the hell, dude? And I love how all of the vehicles are actively fighting. It's not just me versus everybody. Everyone's actually trying to, like, kill each other. So sometimes you'll just see a bunch of vehicles already, like, pretty damaged. Oh, shit. This big guy? Manslaughter. Of course I would miss. Of course I would miss. Oops, sorry. My bad. That wasn't you. Oh man, I'm already dying. That's not good. I gotta find some health. Is it too dark for you guys? Let me know and I can brighten it up. Jesus. Hit him with everything. Hit him with everything. He's trying to shoot backwards. Damn. Is that better? Oh no, I'm frozen. Damn, I need more weapons. Oh. Oh, look at that. Do it again, do it again. Yeah. That was sick. Damn, I did a lot of damage. Freeze him. Boom! Yeah. Oh man, the freeze into the scythe? That's a deadly combo, my friends. Very deadly. I remember Vigilante. That game. Oh shit, I'm on my last life. Oh no, dude. I gotta be careful, man. Oh. Huh. Oh! Oh! Oh man. Out of the way! I think the most powerful item in this game is the reticle. Because if you can hit all rockets onto one player, it does like 80% of their health or something, I think. But it's really hard to nail it on them. Oh, Jesus! It's so tough to hit him with it. Let's go over here. Ricochet. bombing. Damn it, missed. Oh no, oh no, oh no. Oh no. We gotta get some heals, man. Oh, turbo. Yeah, right there. Ah, shit! Bitch. Yeah, sweet. Ah, get away from me. Oh my god. What the fuck? Oh no. Oh no. I need more health. The ice charge, boom. His health is almost done. Now he's done. Four enemies left. I'm not doing too good. I'm definitely not doing great. No, no way. Is there any health, extra health around here? You can only use those little healing ramps twice. After that, that's it. Gas cans, though. Jeez. What the fuck? We're trading hits. This is not good. This is really not good. Ooh. This is bad. Bad news bears right now. How are we gonna survive this? How are we gonna survive this? What are we gonna do? What are we gonna do? I don't know what lightning! I have to keep moving. I don't want to be anywhere near them. Oh, nice. That's great. It's not a lot, but it's better than nothing. Oh, no! I'm dead. How am I not dead? Damn, I'm dead. Just Dan, thank you for the brand new sub. Appreciate it. Thank you. Damn. No, I actually didn't play Final Fantasy yet. I didn't have enough energy today. Like, it was kind of hectic earlier today, so I was just like, I'm just gonna pass on it for now. Maybe tomorrow. We'll see. Damn. Oh, man. It's good that we use it on him, too. Because he is... He's one beefy mother trucker, dude. Okay, let's get this. Gotta get my guns, get my missiles. Every time you see that, or you hear it, it means it hit someone successfully. Instant damage. Oh! We're doing so much damage to everyone, but I don't think anyone's dead yet. I don't think so. I think everyone's alive. Yeah, everyone's alive. Pretty much everyone's alive. Okay. Yeah! There he is. Boink! Lightning attack hit no one. Okay. Oh, I got 7 homing missiles. That's good. All right. Cool. Let's see. Oh shit! Was he hiding? Sending a lot of missiles his way. Long range. Oh, man. Oh, direct hit. Oh, gotta heal again. Oh, no. Heal. Oh, my gosh. I'm dead. Oh, I'm dead. I can't drive onto that thing. It's impossible. Oh, my God. I'm just slipping everywhere, man. That shit was hard. That was rough. That was so tough. Whoa. Ah, payback. Payback's a bitch. Gonna use this on. There we go. Time it. Oh my god. The one thing that also made this so exciting to play is that you knew. Fuck you, dude. Damn it. The one thing that made this so exciting to play is that you knew that if you get further into the game, you'd be able to unlock more parts, more cinematic, more story elements of your character. Because the story in this game was amazing. Just okay, bitch. Alright. You coming for me? Alright, that's it. I'm coming for you now. Where the fuck are you? Okay. Fuck you. Did I really miss? Okay. items up there. Okay, someone is just on my ass now. Oh, shit. Keep going. There's three vehicles left, so it should be okay. I like how the music only gets crazy when you're near other vehicles, I think. Oh! Why are they all after me? What'd I do? Jeez, they're all after me. What the fuck, dude? Oh, this is not good. Oh, get it. All right, go. Go, 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 go. Freaking teams, man. Why are they teaming? Go, 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 push. Some health. What the hell? I want to play this online. This would be so cool to play online. Yeah, that didn't do enough damage. There we go, Crazy has been destroyed. It's great. Oh my god, we're almost dead. We're almost dead. I'm almost dead. I'm almost dead. Oh my goodness. Can't do it. Go. He's on my ass. He's on my ass. There's no view of him. Oh, use the lightning. Yeah, we electrocuted his ass. Oh, but I died. Oh, I win the game though. Yes. Oh my goodness. Thank goodness that happened before it said game over. Otherwise, we wouldn't have progressed. Yes, I would like to save. Pharaoh, thank you for the $3 tip. Twisted Metal, the original BR. Good times back in the day. Indeed. Whew, that was close. Highway Loop or Downtown? I guess we'll do Highway Loop. It's close. Black Vista Highway. Oh, yeah, you can fall in that water and just die instantly. I have to stay focused on the fight. But every dead body I see brings back the cravings. Have I gone insane? Oh, you're just hungry, man. Okay, that was really bad. Far in the way. Oh no, dude. Wow, I died. That's not good, dying that early. Oh, that's really not good. Damn, dude. Okay, let's get out of here. That sucks. I don't know how we're gonna do it now. I mean, we still might be able to. These cars blocking my ice beams and shit. Fuck, dude. Okay. And the second time a car blocked it. Your bitch. You know, I got a grudge with this one. Oh, I shot my fucking thing high. Oh, damn it. Okay. Ooh, you like that shot? You like that shot? You like this one? Boink. Oh, direct hit. Huh. This level has a lot of health packs, by the way. So that's great. Freaking Axel, dude. So the orange bar on the up, on the bottom right hand corner is basically like the special maneuver special ability bar. So like the every time I shoot out like one of those frost missiles, it takes some of that bar away. And there's like different moves like up up down down blah 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 or whatever that has like special abilities. Yeah. Oh, he freaking turned on a barrier. Shit. Oh no, I don't have any more health. I have nothing. Move. Oh, I'm dead. Oh. Yeah, that first try was really bad because I died twice right off the bat, so. What the hell kind of start is this? Did he? Oh, that was Spectre, most likely. Damn, just rams into me. I did a lot of damage to him, so. Okay. That's always the problem with Grimm's vehicles. Like you don't want if they bump into you, it's as much damage as like a missile, like a fire missile. So every time they keep bumping into me, it hurts and hurts and hurts. Cuz I'm so tiny. Tusa Metal needs to make a comeback. Shoot. I don't know if you guys heard about the show that was supposedly being made for Tusa Metal. I don't know if it's still a thing, though. Apparently, it's supposed to be a thing. I think it was going to be like a Fox... Not a Fox, like a... Actually, I forget. I forgot if it was going to be an exclusive somewhere. Cool. If everything hits, it does additional damage. That's pretty cool. Out of the way! Get some health. Yikes. That destroyed me pretty hard. Did so much damage. I gotta use that next time. See ya. Nice. Three left. Getting some of that. Getting prepped up for this one. Nice. They just teamed up on me. Okay. They actually just teamed up on me. Car, again. Junkyard dog has been destroyed. Just after me. They're after me only. The power player. Here. Predator. Okay. Oh, I only hit him with three. Huh. Yes. All right, one more. Just gotta get some more weapons. Just in case. I think they have different music when it's a 1v1. Make it more intense. Which is pretty cool. It's gonna hit the wall. Damn. Damn, dude. Yeah! See ya, alligator. Boop. Titties. Oh yeah, yay. I forgot how intense this game is. We should be at Minion now. Here we go. I don't think I'm gonna be able to beat this guy in one shot. Minion Stadium. Minion won last year's contest, but I'm not afraid. If I could just find a way past his force field, I can beat him. Oh, that's right. I have to, like, there's, like, little panels on his vehicle, I think, right? I think I remember. I gotta get a lot of items. Get a lot of stuff before we do this. Where is he? Oh boy. Turbo Bible, thank you for the 14 months. Welcome back. Jesus. Fundamental. Those panels. I mean, a lot of stuff now. Damn! That flamethrower, man. That is just hurtful. I haven't even broken all the panels yet. Whoa, what the hell is going on? What the hell? What just happened? I'm freaking out. Another panel hit, but still nothing yet. Why hasn't there been a Twisted Metal movie? Like a fully fledged movie? Even if it was a bad movie, why hasn't there been a movie yet? Why? It's called Death Race? Oh no, that wasn't Twisted Metal. I mean, there's like a parody of it, I guess. It's a parody of Twisted Metal. The actual Twisted Metal, though. Yeah, Death Race doesn't have iconic characters, man. It's all silly. God damn it. This is really tough. I just can't get those side panels. Can't do it. Oh. They just, oh man. He's turning around and shit. man, I'm gonna die again. This is so rough. Nine missiles, but no panel hits. Oh, there we go. Right. And then after we take down the force field, then we have to actually fight them. So that's gonna be rough. Very rough. I have five specials? Wow. I didn't think it went all the way up to five. That's cool. This ain't looking too good. Damn. I had a feeling. Damn, it looks like I hit him on the side too, but nothing. Oh boy. Yeah. I'm on fire. I also specifically remember this fight taking a while too. Just because of how crazy he is. It moves like... Yes. Okay. It's a lot of stick and move, pretty much. Stick and move. Yes, I just need to hit one more panel. It's on the back side. I think that's the hardest one to hit. Oh. It's okay. I have two more lives. I want my life. I have to hit his butt. know how I'm gonna do it, but gotta hit his booty, his butt cheeks.
Fuck.
I don't think that's the play. It's definitely not the play. Maybe the gas can. Maybe. I don't know. Damn. Whoa! Oh, I got it. All right, his shields are down. Now we just go ham. Go, 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 go. We got his shields. I still have one more life, so. Behind me, isn't he? Oh, Jesus. Oh, I could have used it. Of course. Oh. That's a lot of damage. That freeze beam is just, you gotta have it. It's like the only way to burst someone from healthy to dead. It's so good, dude. Yeah. No. Oh, that's fine. I got one more life. Say goodbye. Yeah. All right. Woo. Second part of the story.
Put us into some stinking hole, 25 feet below the ground. Benny was in bad shape. I didn't know how long he was gonna hold out. Seems like forever I was screaming for someone to come and help him. Then one day, we had a visitor. The guy was an advisor to the Vietnamese. And he had his own unique idea of torture, starvation. Benny was on his last legs, and I wasn't far behind. 5 days without any food will bring any man to the edge. And the advisor said the only way I was going to survive was to eat. He gave me a knife and started laughing. He said if I wanted food, I'd have to make do with whatever I could find in the hole. I tried to block out what was happening. I knew what he wanted me to do, but there was no way I was going to give him the satisfaction. Benny died 2 days later. I couldn't look at him. I didn't even want to think about it. It's amazing the things you'll do to survive. I think Benny would have understood. They say the mind bends and twists in order to deal with the horrors of life. I think my mind bent so much it snapped in two. When a platoon of GIs freed me 2 weeks later, they tried to take the helmet off. I killed four of them before they took me down. After that, they shipped me back to the States and put me in the asylum. But now I have a chance to get even with the man who pushed me over the edge and made Benny die.
Damn. I forgot to get my popcorn. Whew. Prison passage to Blackfield Asylum. God, Benny, I'm so sorry. I should have never done what I did. I wish I had died too. 3 more levels. Yeah, pretty much, Pharaohs. Pretty much, yeah. This is bad. Gotta get out of here. Jesus. Whoa. Can we get out of here? Oh, that's right. We're trapped in here. Oh, yeah, for a bit. There we go. Now we can get out. Oh shit, is that Sweet Tooth? Oh, Jesus. Mecha Sweet Tooth. That was one of the coolest vehicles ever, dude. We're gonna be playing as him next. That's great. Oh. Oh shit, he's gonna do it again. Yeah, every level is pretty much 8 vehicles you have to fight. I don't know why, I thought it was less. Oh no. Oh my god. That does so much damage! That did like half! Cool. Damn, satellite is good. Oh shit. No, he froze me! Oh no! Oh wow! Okay, let's play. Loading screens? Last time I checked, I was playing on a PS4. What's going on? Yeah, satellite does like half health. That's crazy. I should use that more often. Oh my gosh. This is so bad for Mr. Grimm in such a small space like this. So bad. Damn it, he's almost dead. Get off of me! Damn it! Oh, go, go, go. I gotta survive. I gotta survive this one. Health, health, health. Go, go, go. So this boat eventually reaches an island. And then when it gets to the island, the island actually has two healing ramps. But for like the beginning of the game, you know, you can only get like the small ones. Oh, perfect. Damn! Get off of me, dude. Jeez. Freaking dark side. Almost destroyed me. Uh-oh. I need health. There we go. Dark side, yeah. There's nothing more satisfying than playing as Dark Side and ramming into Mr. Grimm. Oh, or that. Does this one let you upgrade your basic machine gun? Yes. What the fuck? There we go. No more Dark Side. All right, cool. Oh, no. Okay, it should open pretty soon. Hopefully. Yeah, I see right here. This is where it upgrades your machine gun. Okay, I need to get to the island quick. Whoa, this is such a big map. So cool. Okay, one should be over here. Okay. Wanna play rough, eh? You wanna play rough? I can play rough. Okay. No. Oh my god. And I still think Mr. Grimm does flip more than any other vehicle in the game. Pretty sure. Alright, got him with the super. Nice. Zoomy. Got the zoomies. Nice. I like the little sound it makes too. I need to get some heals. Oh, here it is. Now comes the hard part, actually driving up to that thing. Wombo combo, what? Wombo combo, baby. Oh no. I don't want to get wombo combo now. Again. Oh man, this ain't good. Oh, don't you dare. Don't you even think about doing that. No. I don't know how we're going to take these other guys out, man. This is going to be so tough. I hope the gameplay isn't getting anyone dizzy, by the way. Because I know I'm doing a lot of spins. About to take each other out. Well, sometimes they don't really do that. Ah, more health. More health. This is great. Alright. Alright, health, health, health. Perfect. Now watch how much damage this thing does. See if we can try to nail some of it. See if we can nail some of it. Not this guy. No. Damn it! I was... Ah! Fuck! You! I failed on doing that, but it's okay. Woo! See that? Oh my, maximum damage. That's cool. Three vehicles left and I am low HP once again. Go, 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 go. Any health. Oh, that's better than nothing. Oh, Dennis, thank you for the one whole year. Appreciate it. Thank you. Oh, there goes another one. Trying to play it safe. Gonna play it safe a little bit. I don't think there's any meds anymore. Sometimes there's on the bridge though. Ah, yes. Okay, here we go. Oh, he's full health? Oh, I don't like that. Drive up, drive up, drive up. He's full health. If that would have hit him head on, that would have probably put him less than half, most likely. Probably. There we go. Pepper him with damage. And just keep driving, keep driving. Pepper, 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 pepper. There we go. Stick a move, stick a move. Go over here. Alright, here we go. Going. It's like under there, no? Ah, help. I don't want to screw this up. Okay. Should be good enough. Freaking hit me with, he hit me with his special. Oh! Wow. Yo, what up, Hassan? Your childhood right here? Nah, yeah, man. Same. Same, brother. I hate Axel. Yes. Oh, blowing up one early is really good. We can blow up two right now. I don't know, though. Jeez. Open up, come on. Open up, man. I'm just gonna drive circles. Wow, what a shot! Invite him to go to the next Twisted Metal Invitational, please. Jeez. Man, I lost count how many times Mr. Grimm has rolled on his head. I truly have lost. Oh, no. Oh, no. Oh, shoot. Fuck you. Okay. That's it, Axel. You're fucking. Ah. Axel's been harassing me the most. See ya. Yeah. Sweet. That didn't happen. That didn't happen. Now I'm still in danger, though. Hurting. Ah, it's almost there. It's almost there. No way! Man, this AI is so smart. Yes. Gotta break this thing too. Oh, bullseye, baby. Bullseye, baby. Double power. Oh no. Okay, yeah, someone had a reticle or a lock-on on me. I should probably get some health. Is that gonna hit? Oh, it's gonna hit the ground, isn't it? Get him. Oh! They hit the wall. Oh my, how does one mess that up? Can you blow up that blimp? I feel like you can. Yeah, you probably can. Oh! see ya, Sweet Tooth. Oh, see ya, Dark Side. Uh-oh. That's good. Okay. We need another heal, bad. Hey, Halfway Human.
Oh.
What's up, Halfway Human? How you doing? Can you? Oh my god, you can! I didn't know you could. Woo. Is that it? I guess that's it. Oh, you know what? I think that blimp was supposed to be for this, too. Blimp attack. I probably should have left it alone. Most likely. Yes. Three more to go. Yeah! Two more to go. Perfect. Oh, the satellite. Don't mess with the sat. Don't want to mess with the sat. It is right under me, so... get there though. Oh, I think he's coming. Oh. I'm gonna try something else. Oh. Force. Oh. Get up, get up, get up, get up, get up, get up. Oh, what was that? Oh, come on. That was so stupid. Oh my god, girl, come on, man. Fucking drive. Oh, this is not good. This is really, really not good at all. That's fantastic. Oh, that was great. Man, talk about a couple flub-ups. Kept messing up over and over and over again. Jesus. This is really bad. Are you kidding me? Are you kidding me? Wow. He was frozen, and then the moment he unfroze, he just like turned to me and just destroyed me. I think that was like 80% of my health. Jesus, dude. Well, we're back here again. Yeah. I forgot how tough this game was. It's hard as shit, dude. That's two right off the bat. And there goes most of my health, just like that. Jesus. Man, and I can't. And we have like three more stages to play? Like, damn, dude. And I'm stuck on this one? How's this possible? It's insane. Little bit of damage. Come on. Yeah, Mr. Grimm doesn't have... His defense is the lowest. But everything else is maxed out. Honestly, in this game, you learn to use your... You learn to use your vehicle as a battering ram for, like, extra damage. Like, you have your missiles, you have your specials, but when you can use your actual vehicle to hurt them, like, to just... Oh my goodness. To basically just ram into them, it does wonders. Oh no, dude. He chose the hardest guy to play first? I don't think he's the hardest. I don't know. I think to each of their own. Oh, where are you going now, punk? Where are you going? Where are you going? You ain't going anywhere. Oh my god. I think we'll be able to do it this time. Darkseid, I think Darkseid is Mr. Grimm's, like, super weakness. Because Darkseid's super is literally... All it does is she rams you with the truck. So I would assume that does, like, insane amount of damage. There we go. We should be fine now. Yeah! Yellow Jacket has been destroyed. Darkseid has been destroyed. Huh. Oh god. Brimstone has been destroyed. Okay, one more to go. It's a 1v1. It's a 1v1 now. Whoa! Okay, full health. Alright, where are you? No, quit spinning around, please! Oh my god, dude. Oh my god, man. The fucking spinning and shit. Oh, we good, baby. Woo! Yeah, I guess it is hard. I guess it is the hardest because Grimm can spin and flip and flip and flip while other ones don't really. Oh, we're going to do snowy roads. This one, there's a good chance for the AI to fall off the cliffs. So, and for me as well, to fall off the cliff. This arena is like a jungle. Close quarters. You move in and out quick before the enemy knows what hit him. Oh, this is a very small level too. I just realized. Oh no. Yeah, this is a very small level. I gotta bait them to come over here. Oh, there we go. Oops. Well, I guess I wasn't far enough for that one. At least I did damage to everyone else, damn it. This one, it's just like all the action is just gonna be done fast, but chances of me, like, look, because I'm pretty much in view of everyone at almost at all times. So there we go. Okay, well, that was kind of weird. Take the beefy boys down first. Well, at least he died. That's fine. There's co-op in this one. Yeah. Oh, no. It's four. I'm gonna try to get some health here. Oh, don't fall. It's like creepy music. Okay, so there's like two of them that are about to die, which is great. Nice. Perfect. I just gotta take two more vehicles. Two more vehicles. Wow. I didn't do that much. Again? Woo! That was close. GG's. Yeah, I'm doing the special hits, like the snow, the freeze beams or whatever. Abandoned skyscrapers. Ooh, last level right before the final boss. Will the man who destroyed my mind even recognize me after all this time? I hope he does. I hope he's terrified. All right.
Repent!
Damn. It's so easy to die on this stage. There's just pitfalls everywhere. Wow, dude. Wow. Wow, wow, wow. I love how open all the stages are, too. It's so cool. I'm finding a big area here. Hit him with everything. Oh. Damn. Oh no, my health. Lock on, target locking on. Oh, that's not gonna hit more than damn, is it? Oh wait, still going. I go this way. Best PUBG patch ever. Yeah, out of my faith. Get out of my faith. Five vehicles too. Ah, there we go. Wasn't there co-op in this? I feel like there was. Like you can actually play through the game, but co-op. Isn't there? I think there is. There is. Oh, wow. That's cool. That's pretty cool. Probably heal one more time. Oh, Girthy. I know, I heard about Pro Carnage wanting to take Thursdays off. And I'm like, you know, that's good. What the? Oh no. Oh my god. Oh, that was close. No more of these. Damn, all of that only to bring it to like barely half, I guess. Damn. Oh. Let's try again. I did kind of mess up at the very beginning. Let's get some heals, regular heals. Damn. Oh shit. Ooh, bullseye. you can hear the ice cream chuck theme when you get close to it. That's pretty cool. I never knew that. Oh no. Damn, Sweet Tooth is gonna be such a problem. Sweet Tooth is such a problem. Hit him, please, thank you. Oh, all right, one more heal. Perfect. Oh, another one. I sacrificed so much health to stay in front of one of the cars to burst them. Like, to burst like crazy. But in turn, there's like a couple of vehicles right now that are just about to blow, so. Oh, there's like two more vehicles that are like red health. So that's pretty, that was worth it, I would say. Damn. No! I'm so greedy. I'm so greedy. I know, I wanted it too much. Oh, this is the last heal. Oh. I thought I used up all my heals. Oh my god. I was about to save. I'm doing the same thing. Took it down quick. Took it down super quick. Yes. Two more. Okay, he's just not moving. Well, now he's moving. Oh, is he going on the ramp? Yes. Perfect. Last level. Made it to the final boss. Thanks, Burnseller.
You're in violation of Midtown City Code 4432. Step out of your vehicle and surrender peacefully. Time's up.
All right. Warhawk's rooftop. I'm too close. I won't give up. Once I kill this bastard, nothing will stand in my way. Am I going through all the different characters? At the moment, no. Okay, so I think all I have to do is I just have to do this. I have to like actually damage the I have to shoot the shield head on, I think. Pretty sure I do. What is that? What the fuck? Oh no. Oh, I have to wait until he's right on top of the tanker thing. Have to wait, I think. There we go. And then when it's right on top of the tanker, then I blow it up and then it damages it like crazy. Okay. At first I thought it was Minion. Spinning around. Okay. I can't move. Oh, shit. Nice. I think I need to hit it three times. I don't remember. I think it's like three tankers to take down the shield and then go ham on the ship. Probably three. Three is like the usual magical number for a lot of boss fights and stuff. don't think I can get it over there. I don't think so. Nah, that's not gonna happen. Alright, let's do that. Shield destroyed, now I can go ham. I think I can hit him with my special. No, I don't think so. Oh, this will come in handy. The zoomies. Uh-oh. Oh, nice, I hit him. Oh, he's got like a pixel of health left. We can finish him off. Yeah! Enjoy the ending for this character.
I'd done it. The battle was over. I'd won the contest. I went to see Calypso. Turns out he was a man of his word. He told me it was time for a reunion. After all these years, the advisor looked exactly the same. He didn't know who I was, but I recognized him. I'd been seeing his face in my nightmares for 30 years. Calypso had one more special prize for me. Dinner for one. 30 years is a long time to be locked away. You get kind of tired of asylum food. But after all this time, something new was on the menu. As much as I hated to admit it, over the years I'd developed a special craving for human flesh.
That's creepy. That's creepy, man. GG's, though. Sure. I don't even know what locked items I have. But yeah. That was only one. And we have so many characters to play as. Here, let me just show you. We have Junkyard Dog. Brimstone, which is also creepy. Outlaw, which is pretty creepy. Roadkill was pretty creepy. Actually, they're all pretty creepy. Spectre. When you press circle, it zooms in on their face, which is interesting. Spectre was interesting. Darkseid. Shadow. Got some Balak ones. And, of course, Sweet Tooth. Wielding an M16 with no stock. The recoil on that thing must be amazing. We gotta play Sweet Tooth next, but not tonight. Not tonight, because we've officially ran out of time. I didn't think I was gonna take that long playing through Grimm's story. I thought I was gonna be able to do two stories, but we'll save Sweet Tooth for tomorrow because I'm pretty sure Mega Man Legends is not coming tomorrow. So yeah. Okay. Sound good, guys? Thank you so much for hanging out with me. I know we had a pretty rough start to the stream, and yeah, that was my bad because there was a lot of stuff. There was a lot of IRL outside stuff like coming in, and it was just like pretty much stressing me out like crazy. But I think we bounced back. tomorrow will be a heck of a lot better. It will be a much better start for sure, I would say. Until then, guys, thank you so much for hanging out with me through the Tarkov games and, of course, Twisted Metal Black. We are playing Twisted Metal Black in because since I'm waiting for Mega Man Legends to get delivered to because I didn't own it, so I went ahead and did a rush order of it, and I mean if I get it tomorrow, that would be a miracle, but I don't think I'm gonna get it tomorrow. I'm pretty sure I won't. I'm pretty sure I'm gonna get it like on Wednesday. Igor the assistant, thank you for the 5 gifted. I appreciate it. Thank you. Either Wednesday or the latest Thursday. But Mega Man Legends is supposed to be like another long retro game to last us like a week, maybe even a week and a half. So, but until then, we have Twisted Metal to kind of fill in the gaps. Until then, folks, thank you so much for hanging out with me. You guys have a wonderful, wonderful rest of your night and morning. Thank you so much for all of the support today, especially the gifty subs. You guys have been amazing. Monkey Blade, thank you for the 2 gifted. I'll see you guys tomorrow evening. All right, I'm gonna go relax and rest my head. You have a good night, folks. Sleep well, and thank you for watching. Take it easy, folks.